Many people come up with the same question, but they always end up with different answers. What is technology? What effects it has on us? When it comes to technology, people usually think of a few luxurious and typical items, such as computers, mobile phones, iPods, PDAs. But in truth, technology products have played an irreplaceable role in everyone's daily life. Without our realization, they have dominated our lives so much that they are items that we, human beings, can't live without. At some point of our lives, we have more electrical devices than we need, yet we are still not aware of the inarguable influence technology has over us. Some say technologies are essential items that we simply cannot go without. Others say they are only invented for our entertainment. On street, no matter what district, electronic shops are like restaurants. They could be found everywhere. In shopping areas, they are undoubtedly the attraction of most tourists. Nowadays, high technology goods often compete with each other, with the ones of best quality, most functions, and cheapest price being bought. Too much technology in our lives could cause us to be too dependent and not self-sufficient. We could become too lazy and apathetic to some aspects in our lives, such as our studies, our family, and our friends. But is this an intrusion into our lives, or is it beneficial?
Consider yourself as an addict to technology.
I don't really use a lot of technology, and I don't use computer very often, and I don't watch TV very often, and I just use my mobile phone to talk phone with my boyfriend, only 5 to 10 minutes a day, so that's why I don't think I'm
Definitely. I've got 2 iPods, got a computer, I got 3 computers at work, 5K young home, and it's great for my life.
Consider yourself as an addict to technology.
Actually, I do not consider myself as an addict to technology because I'm not familiar with high-tech stuff. I do not know the definition of high-tech technology. I do not actually realize how the Wi-Fi technology works, but it's also not familiar.
Is the advancing technology a blessing or a curse?
I think it's a blessing because, recently many companies are trying to advance their technology to improve our environment because many scientists, especially people in more modern cities, found that protecting our environment is very important because the pollution problems are deteriorating. And so I think they are trying to invent more some technology to improve the quality of our life right now.
No music, no MSN, no email, no phone calls, no contract work,
no dishwasher,
no iPods, no PDA,
no recorders,
no satellite. Statistics show that 15% of the teens in China are addicted to online games. This result is shocking because 15% of teenagers are equivalent to over 2.44 million adolescents. According to the China National Internet Information Center, in the 103 million registered internet users of China, 71% of them are youngsters. 5 to 10% of internet users in China are prone to internet addiction. However, this internet addiction disorder is not officially recognized and could cause a lot of problems. Zhang, a Chinese scholar, has suggested that there is approximately 2.69 cases of internet-related accidents, including injury, suicide, and fatigue occurring within teens per internet cafe. Across the world in the United States, we discovered through A.C. Nelson Code that televisions are switched on for 7 hours and 12 minutes on an average daily basis. What more stunning is that an average person watches 3 hours and 46 minutes of television every day. Unfortunately, only 49% of the U.S. population noticed that the amount of time spent on watching telly is unreasonable.
Technology has done much more to us than just making our lives more convenient and entertaining. With the continuously advancing technology, we care less about what is going on in reality, spend less time with family, become addicted, and may even confuse reality with virtual reality. Technology, to a certain degree, can be a blessing, but at some point, it has to be contained. Only you, the consumers, could decide how far technology should lead us. So, do you think technology is a blessing or a curse?